Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create the pronunciation checker app using the MIT App Inventor. So here we go. So click on the start new project and my project name is PC app. That's my app for screen here. Okay, so I can change that screen name. The right side will find, so you can say that pronunciation checker, so PC app, like this. Okay, now in the left side you'll find the layout and just drag and drop one vertical arrangement and make this hide end with this fill parent simple. Okay, so it's simple as that, like this. Okay, cool. Now click on user interface and drag and drop your one text box, see this one, and drag and drop one button also, like this. And now make both thing in a center, like this. Okay, center, like this. Click on this button and you can change that button text or design. Okay, so like check, I'll just use your check button and I'm gonna make that button with it 70%. For just a view purpose you can make it anything. Like for the text I'm gonna remove the hint, okay, from it, and I'm gonna make that that text box, okay, to the 70%. Okay, so like this. Cool, so this is done. I'm gonna change that background color of that button to something like pink or something. Yeah, make it font bold. That's it. Cool. Now what I will do here, in the left side you'll find the media and you'll see here the text to speech, drag and drop, speech recognizer, drag and drop. Then now let's go to the block section. Whenever someone click on the button one, so we need to check that word. So first the user need to the put the word. So click on the text box, okay, and let's say something here in that int, like enter any word. Okay, now suppose someone put the cat. Okay, so click on the speech recognizer, click on the first button. So once the people click on the button, so we need to call the speech recognizer, so get text. Okay, so user will say the cat. So we need to verify that cat pronunciation is good or not, or it's matching or not. Okay, if it's matched then it say like, oh, you're correct. If it's not matched then we'll say try again. Okay, so how we can do this? So let's click on the speech recognizer, and after getting the text we need to just check, go to the control, use the if else, if so I'm using the logic here. Okay, if the result, okay, get result is equal to the text box one dot text value, then we'll just say click on text to speech and message, and we just need to use the text box to just say here good, like this. Okay, or like correct something. If it's not matched then we'll use the else and we'll say just try again please, try again please. Simple as that. Okay, now if someone click on the button, is we'll use one button here, so that will automatically, you know, get any word. Okay, so I'm going to use that button, just copy paste that button and just here change the name of that button to get random word. So once the people click on this, so let me just remove the, not remove, just change that get random word, okay, background color of that button. So go to the block section. Okay, this will automatically copy. Okay, just state this. So I'm gonna create one list. Okay, create empty list. I'm gonna use the variable, will store some words here. Okay, will store some words. So I'll just say the list name is words, and it's not like this, it's like make a list like this. I'm gonna use some words, like I'm gonna use very simple word. You can use some hard word that is really very hard to pronunciate, so I'm gonna use very simple. Okay, I'm gonna use a simple, so you can use any word. I'm use cat, dog or something like this. If you want to add more items, so that's more words, just use this, like do this, like cool. So that's it. So cricket. Okay, cool. Now what I will do here, so once the people click on the button two, so I need to get that random word. So first I need to pick that random word from that list. Okay, so click on the list and you'll see the random picker, like this, pick random. Okay, from which list? From the word list. And where I need to set that word? I need to set that word in the text box one dot text. So click on the text box here and you will see your text box 1.txt set. Okay, like this. And I'm gonna just use your word. That's it. And we need to display that word somewhere so people can, you know, pronounce it. Or I don't think this will display here directly, right? So it's fine. Cool then. So that's the overall app. If you have any doubt in this app, so just comment down the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.